Hey guys, Sheriff Josh. Walking around downtown El Paso and I found a goddamn ice skating rink. Check this out. We're gonna walk up there right now. Here's where you pick up your skates and everything. We're gonna go on up here. Even got some good music popping off over here, man. This is nice. You know, this is why I like walking around downtown. It don't matter which city you're in, which downtown you're looking at, there's gonna be something going on. Let's check it out, man. People over here even know how to ice skate. Probably for a lot of time or something. You can tell the guys from El Paso, they're hugging the wall. It's nice. This is just off in the middle of nowhere. In the little plaza area. There we go. Winterfest. Nice little flower right there. Where Dolores go, I don't know. She's around here somewhere, hiding from the camera. Look at a big old Christmas tree over here. Really nice area, guys. They've been revitalizing the downtown area for many years now. Really, it's starting to look great. Somewhere you actually want to hang out, and you don't think you're going to get mugged every other block. Look at this. We got a nice little hangout area. Sweet. There we go. Head on. Downtown El Paso. Ice skating. What is it, 70 degrees? Maybe 75 degrees? I don't know. It's warm. I'm wearing this little hat and a scarf just to be celebratory. I'm not cold at all. Let's go see what else we can find, guys.